I've always thought that advertising was something that deserved credit and criticism and acknowledgement, as they're a fantastic snapshot of where society is today, where creativity is today, filmmaking. I've always felt that way about advertising.